More than 50 students and three drivers are recovering from a chain reaction school bus crash. A Georgia woman is behind bars in Kosciuszko County, accused of being a mule in a Jamaican lottery scam. And our pets of the week are looking for their forever homes. All that plus your forecast coming up on Lake City TV.
The Car Company is offering every car on their lot for just $69 down and $69 a month. Plus, get free car washes for life and guaranteed credit approval. Hurry in, $69 down, $69 a month, only at The Car Company of Warsaw and Goshen.
Lake City TV, leading you into the future of how you get your news. Local, dependable, on demand. And now, the latest from Lake City TV.
I'm Terry Armstrong. More than 50 students and three drivers are recovering from an accident involving four school buses Wednesday afternoon. It happened around 3:30 on State Road 13, just north of North Webster. Police say the buses were southbound when the first bus stopped to let a student off. That caused a chain reaction where each bus crashed into the other. None of the students were seriously hurt. Three of the four bus drivers were injured. The driver of the last bus was airlifted to Parkview Regional Medical Center and had to have surgery. Police say it could take days to determine if the accident was mechanical error or human error. A Georgia woman is behind bars in Kosciuszko County, accused of being a mule in a Jamaican lottery scam. Detectives drove to Georgia last week and arrested 74-year-old Joanna McCrary. Police say their investigation began after a local elderly couple filed a report about being scammed out of thousands of dollars. The couple was told they had won either an international lottery or a sweepstakes, and in order to receive their winnings, they had to pay certain advance fees, such as insurance, customs duties, or taxes. The local couple also discovered their Social Security checks had been diverted to a location in Georgia. Detectives followed the money trail to McCrary, who was illegally transferring the stolen funds and mailing them in turn to Jamaica in the form of bank cards. McCrary had previously fallen victim to the scam, and detectives say she'd become a mule for the Jamaican criminals. Your forecast coming up in 5 seconds.
Ruoff Home Mortgage. Trust the experts. Ruoff.com.
Looking at your Storm Team 16 forecast, breezy and cooler today with some occasional rain, a high in the upper 50s, mostly sunny on Friday, middle 60s for the high, sunshine and middle 60s on Saturday too. And our pets of the week this week, Bogey is a domestic short hair, about 1.5 years old. He was surrendered in March because his owner traveled too much. Bogey is good with other cats and most dogs. He's good with children and has a great personality. He's available at the Animal Welfare League of Kosciuszko County for a $65 adoption fee. Lucky is a Basset Hound Pit Bull Terrier mix. He's about 5 months old, very playful and very sweet. He has one brown eye and one blue eye. His sister Sugar is also up for adoption. She's shy at first, but very loving. Both have great personalities and will make fantastic family pets. Each puppy is available at the Animal Welfare League of Kosciuszko County for a $135 adoption fee. From Lake City TV, I'm Terry Armstrong. Have a great afternoon.